We have new information on a deadly crash in Harrisburg last night. Police say a driver crashed their vehicle into a telephone pole on the 100 block of South Cameron Street last night around 9:30. The driver, the only person in the vehicle, was killed, and police have not released his name.